can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look way down the river, and what do you think I see? I see a band of angels, and they're coming after me. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look down yonder, Gabriel. Put your feet on the land and sea. But Gabriel, don't you blow your trumpet till you hear from me. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, meet me, Jesus, meet me. Meet me in the middle of the air. And if these wings don't fail me, I will meet you anywhere. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, meet me, mother and father. Meet me down the river road. And mama, you know that I'll be there when I check in, my Lord. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down.
Takedown by Scotty.
It's a single leg, but right into a triangle.
Right into a triangle choke. Scotty needs to look straight up, push Rocky Long's hips down to the floor, and sit up.
Scotty was a little bit tired here at the beginning of the third round. Let's
He's
see how
got it locked on. That's it.
Rocky Long wins the 145-pound title.
He out there, Dr. Todd Colton.
Look at this here.
Nice knee
by Long.
Oh my word, what a shot.
That, my friend, is called putting a stamp on the FFC featherweight title.